to each other. I discovered then that a call of thought is a relevant set. And this relevant set defines an insideness and outsideness. And I said, all right, how many stars would it take to produce an insideness and outsideness? Well, two stars do not. They have betweenness, not insideness and outsideness. And three stars have betweenness, but no insideness and outside. Still, they only define a plane, there's no thickness. Not like I got 4 stars where I have insideness and outsideness. So I said, this is really very, very exciting. This would be, I gave the name then of a conceptual subdivision of universe. I called it a system. And a system, I said, subdivides all the universe into all the universe outside the system, all the universe inside the system, and a little bit of the universe, which is a system which does the subdividing. There's got to be a really terminal condition here, absolutely terminal. And this gave me great power of definition. So this is a thinkable set, and the minimum is a tetrahedron. Now, a tetrahedron becomes really very, very fascinating.